That's the Speed Force.
Barry isn't going to hell. But like all runners must eventually, he's reached his finish line. His race is over.
You can't take him with you.
She's not taking me anywhere. I have to go.
Why? Why are you being punished?
This, so all of this, it started with my mistake, with Flashpoint. This is my penance. This is my redemption.
My beautiful boy. It's time to rest.
Don't mess it up with her.
I'll do my best.
They're all gonna look to you now.
I'm not a hero like you.
You've always been my hero.
All this time we're trying to save Iris, you're telling me that we should have been trying to save you too?
You did save me, Joe. You took an 11-year-old boy with a broken heart, and you gave him a home and so much love. No son ever felt more love from a father.
No father ever felt more proud of a son.
Barry, it's time.
This is unfair. We're supposed to have our happy ending. I'm ready to be Iris with Declan.
And you always will be. But you need to keep living your life. Keep growing. Keep loving. Keep running. For me. Promise me you'll run, Iris.
I promise.